scars here and there. Okay. Big production of of your ear to just one drop. Thank you. resembles a shower. We're gonna apply the drops, and it's supposed to irrigate the area and dissolve the earwax in your ears. doing this professionally, and we standing on the side so I can work better. You can sit back and relax while I do this, okay? After we're done, we are waiting for you right in the reception to give you your compensation, okay? And don't worry, if you fall asleep, it's completely normal and actually expected. It's a relaxing part of our clinical trial. It was a pleasure working with you today. So just sit back, you have the recliner right here. Put it to the back and I will be examination and assessment. Okay. Oh, I see. Daddy has a note here. You have a trouble with germs. Germaphobic. Okay. No, no worries. Not at all. I can accommodate to you. Okay. Very good. So, what seems to be the problem with your ears today? Usually used to clean your ears. change the way that you're cleaning yourself. I know it can be difficult, scrubbing gently into your ear holes like this. Very, very softly. You can feel the motion that I'm doing. That's the same that you're gonna be doing. Just like that. Very, very gentle. That is the key.
Hello, I'm Dr. Whispers. Can I have your name, please? I have you here. Okay, you place your appointment for an ear cleaning and distress. Okay. Can you tell me what are your level of stress right now? Let's say 5 being the worst stress you have ever felt, and of course 0 being zero stress at all. Okay. That's quite a lot. Yeah, definitely. The recent times and events are making us feel very stressed and, well, uneasy. But everything's gonna be okay with time. Any other symptom that you can tell me you're suffering right now? Unable to sleep well? Any pain in your ears? You have noticed a slight change in your hearing? Okay. Any troubles with nausea, or that you're not able to walk well, that you feel like the floor is moving? Okay. Any itchiness in your ears lately? Okay. Well then, let's start by doing an examination of your ears. Let's see what is going on there. So you're telling me that you're suffering problems to sleep, right? Are you able to sleep at all, or you keep waking up at night? Okay, I'm gonna be sanitizing my hands first, and then I'm gonna be putting gloves before touching you. Okay. So, how long has this been occurring? Just recently? Okay. So, this ear cleaning session for relaxation and to dissolve the stress is going to help you greatly with that, I assure you. I have created this technique in a way that your relaxation is put up first. But of course, we have to examine your ears just to discard any medical troubles in there, in case that you have an infection or there is eardrum problems. In that case, we were not able to do the relaxation session. We will have to do something more clinical. And that tends not to be that quite relaxing, but I'm sure that everything's gonna be fine. With the symptoms that you're telling me, they are pretty common for troubles with stress and anxiety. First, let's address that hearing loss that you're telling me about. I'm gonna be close to you and I'm gonna whisper a few words into your ears, and I want you to repeat those words to me, okay? Very good. Let's start. I'm going to be using a tuning fork into your ears. Let me know the moment that you can hear the sound, okay? Good. Excellent. Once again. Very well, thank you so much. Now, I'm going to need you to recline your chair in a comfortable position. Let me just take a few notes of my findings. I really don't see any trouble with your hearing. It must be something regarding how tired you're feeling at the moment. That is pretty common when we have a lack of sleep and our concentration can really diminish. So that tends to fall along with the hearing loss that we might perceive. Now I'm going to check your ears directly. I'm going to be using this tool to check inside your ears. Okay. Might tingle a little bit. Just bear with me. So, no signs of infection, which is great. No troubles in your eardrum either. Now, the earwax located in your ears is going to allow us to do a full ear cleaning session. I'm going to be using a dissolving powder in your ears to help it soften out a little bit, okay? I'm going to apply the drops into it. Now, while that does its job, I'm going to take a few notes, okay? Very well, so now we're going to start your session. What we're going to be working with here is pure relaxation. While this session lasts, which takes around 10 to 15 minutes, sometimes a bit more depending on my findings on how I'm cleaning your ears. During this time, I won't be talking and I won't be referring to you directly. In any case, if you need to take a break, you need to drink some water, go to the bathroom or whatever, please let me know before you move. It's very important because I'm going to be having tools inside your ears. So just touching me in my hand or telling me that you need to do something, okay? especially important with sneezes or if you need to clear out your throat. So I'm gonna be working side to side on your ears. If you need anything, please let me know. We have the option to put a face mask on you for further relaxation and have your eyes closed if you want. You want to take advantage of this? Excellent. Okay. So let me gather my tools and we're gonna be starting. Are you ready? Very well. Now in that position, are you comfortable? Or do you want me to move your chair a little bit? Okay, you're comfortable like that. Good. Very well. Let me know if you need something, please touch my hand or let me know something, okay? Very good. Let's start. I'm so sorry for waking you up. We are done with your session today. How are you feeling? I can see that you look more relaxed than when you first came. Do you have a good nap? Very happy to hear that. Well, I was able to completely clean your ears. There was a bit of debris there with earwax, but I was able to completely remove it, so your ears are completely squeaky clean. Now, I'm gonna prescribe you an over-the-counter medicine for the anxiety. Don't worry, it's not addictive. It's completely natural ingredients. But this, along with your service and session, is gonna help you greatly at nights, making you fall into a very, very calm and deep sleep. Now, you're just gonna take this once at night before going to bed. It doesn't cause addiction, doesn't have any traces of caffeine or chemicals, completely natural, okay? By the fifth day, you're gonna stop taking this medicine and you're gonna start sleeping normally without the aid of any medication or aid. Do you have any questions? Well, it was a pleasure working with you. I hope that you feel much better and relaxed in the future. Of course. Take care.